And here's a vista. This is a nice little place. I'm not sure what it's for. There's just lots of, like, crafting type things, like jewelers and tinkerers and stuff, and lots and lots and lots of waypoints and vistas and snow that kills the frame rate, but only in cutscenes, and lots of howling wolves. The Great Lodge, there's a stir. Yeah, this is interesting. Don't fall off. There we go, there's another vista. Lots of howling wolves. As long as I'm not recording, I can run this in 60. The second I record, I have to say, no, go down to 30. And turn all the effects down. It's a bit annoying, but I've definitely done something very wrong. If you look at how weird and shiny Luna Mary is looking, I've fucked up the settings somewhere. I've got to say, this is a pretty lovely little place here. Cultural weaponsmiths, eh? Tier 3.
Immer ein Vergnügen.
Am I only tier 1? No, surely I should be up to tier 2 at least if I'm level 50. No, it's all level 60. I guess I'm not part of that tier then. Now this is an interesting waypoint. There is some kind of crystal bear or something here. I don't know if it's a bear or a moose. I don't really know what it is. I wasn't paying attention. But I can jump on it. Let's try and see what it is. I think it might be a bear. Don't know why. Oh, there's two of them. See, I couldn't see that from all the way down on the floor. No, they're wolves. No, they are bears. I'm an idiot. Kill yourself, Jimmy. I'll get right on that, Chief. Definitely some badass environments in here. I'll definitely give it that. I'm not quite sure what the point is. I guess this is all for training and shit. Like, that is uber pretty. Follow me up the low-res 2-pixel snow peak to another vista. I'm assuming they're made of ice. They look like they're made of ice. Is that a jaguar? Don't know. So I am very, very drunk, looking for a point of interest that is above me that I just cannot find at all. You can go up a level, but when you do, the only thing it lets you do... I am very drunk, I just drank like 6 beers. Is come up here, which doesn't let you access the point of interest, and there's no way to...
Ich sehe, dass ihr weit gereist seid.
There's no way to do anything here. Okay, so I've spent quite a while in the Great Lodge getting all of the points of interest, and it's quite a nice place, and there's some really cool lore here, so I would definitely recommend coming here. I've now got to work out... Oh, that wasn't difficult at all. Here's the last viewpoint then in the Great... what's it called? Holbrack. And then I should get on with my story, but I'm probably going to use this opportunity to get to the other side of these mountains and poke around some more somewhere else. Because, I mean, that's what we do. Yeah, it's the snow. Snow is killing my game. It shouldn't be. Another transmutation charge that I don't want. And then I leveled up. Combos. I know I can. Yeah, you find them. But I don't even use them, do I? So we could head that way, we could head that way, we could head that way, or we could head that way. Dredge Haunt Cliffs. That's pretty cool. Obviously we're supposed to do that, but bollocks to that, man. Where was that dungeon? It's there, so we want to head that way. Why not? Okay, let's learn about Wayfarer Foothills.
Dieses Tal ist heilig und gefährlich. Besucht die Schreine der Geister der Wildnis. Ihr werdet von unseren Gegnern und den Geistern selbst auf die Probe gestellt werden. Achtet auf außergewöhnliche Chancen, euren Mut zu beweisen. Ihr ehrt uns alle, indem ihr dies freiwillig tut. Ihr habt weite Wege vor euch. Die Wegmarken der Asura sind Abkürzungen. Ihr müsst einen Obolus entrichten, doch dann holen sie euch schneller zu sich zurück, als der Rabe fliegen kann.
So, we found another starting area, basically. Whoop, whoop. And there's a vista over there. And there's a hero point here. I'm always willing to farm them. Corpse of a giant worm. Doesn't look like I can go any further though. But now I really shouldn't be here. This is another starting area that I shouldn't really mess about with. But you know me and my fuck my old boots. Ugh. Okay, because viewpoints are my favourite thing, let's try this again. Alright. Now don't roll. The reason that she rolls a lot is because I panic and then I double tap W, because this is some janky ass platforming, which I love, by the way. I think I've said I love this quite a lot. See, that was me panicking then. There we go. I know I'm not supposed to be here. I know I'm supposed to be doing my story. But this is just like, alright, I'm here, I guess. Something different. So I walked all the way backwards and it wants me to go through that one there. So we're going to go through this one here. To the Black Citadel. mostly for japes. Do you want to be honest? The gear.
Die wären durchaus in der Lage, mit dem Kopf durch besagte Wand zu gehen.
So, I guess I'll explore this place. So, you got enough spikes there, love? Oh shit! Oh, so unwise. 55,000. So this is a pretty cool sort of pretty industrial place to come, actually. Rather than doing the plot. Yeah, lovely. feels like an orc fortress. Why am I running at 20 here? I'm running at 20 here. It's really bugging me. This game just does not want to optimize. Well, if you come out, it gets pretty nice outside. No idea how I'm going to get up there, though. Ah, here we go. There we go. So how do I get a glider? I want to be able to just jump off without dying and breaking all my equipment. And here's another viewpoint. It's a very different place, this. I'm interested to see what's sort of around. But I know I mustn't keep wandering off track. I do know. Yeah, ruins and machinery. Interesting. Plains of Ashford, Spyglass Man.
Rauchheim liegt außerhalb der Schwarzen Zitadelle, auf Land, das wir von den Menschen zurückerobert haben. Von dort aus planen wir unsere weiteren Vorstöße Richtung Osten und Norden. Wir werden auf Widerstand der Flammenlegion treffen und mit einer askalonischen Geisterplage zu tun haben. Die Legion brauchen alle verfügbaren Kräfte.
Yeah. Good luck with that. You done? I think the audio is well off. This game,
auf
I don't know.
Auf euren Abenteuern werdet ihr magische Azura-Wegmarken finden, die ihr gegen einen kleinen Obolus benutzen könnt, um das Land rasch zu durchreisen.
All right, love. Calm yourself. Back we go. Here's another vista. That's officially the worst vista I've seen so far. It got even worse with that popping in chain then. That's a shit view, man. Okay, it seems to run a bit better around here in first person for some reason. But this should be the last vista. I don't know, just I came out on the roof up here and frame rate's pretty low now, it's 20. I don't know what's going on with this game. I did check, I went back to the city we started in, and that runs fine, so... there's the Black Citadel. Another transmutation charge. Ugh. So the next one to go to, clearly, is the Grove. Which looks like another wooded area, obviously. Don't know where in relation to where we are, or whatever. But I think it's good to get all this exploration done. Hopefully this will be an area that last area was just awful frame rate wise. Come on. Yep. Okay, the Grove. Where's this? Oh, that's on the other side of that thing that I couldn't get past. Not bad. Not bad. Okay, well, there's a vista, so I'll go grab that. And then I'll do my exploring. Ooh, moon's out. This is like their Feywood or whatever you call it. Like the place I started in Final Fantasy 14. Yeah, this is a nice area. And here's another vista. Of this very weird very confusing to navigate place. Feels like my starting area in Final Fantasy. I don't know. The Grove. Of course I fell off. Everyone else has made it up. Me? No. Fuck Jimmy. Bastards. Okay. That's a nightmare one. Real nightmare one. But we're getting to see more of the world. Probably not what you wanted to watch, but it's what I'm doing. It's tough. This area actually leads back into Caladan Forest. I'm not quite sure how, so somehow I missed this. That's bizarre. Okay, so discovering one of these points of interest leveled me up. We got a light crafting bag and 12 hero points. I'm now on level 53. What was it? A light crafting bag? I've got so many salvage kits. Where's that? Light crafting bag. Yes, I don't want Wily. Fucking fangs and claws and scales. I don't care. Oh my god, don't care. 13 points. We can put it in death, curses, or spite. That's shroud stuff, isn't it? I don't really use shrouds, do I? Okay, this may kill me, or it may not. And if it doesn't kill me, then I should get a vista. Sweet! I have no idea how to get around this place. There's like elevators and shit, but it's all plant-based. Madness. I have no idea how these people are making these jumps. But somehow I snagged the vista. This one's not good. This one really isn't good. I can't tell where anything is. It's really pretty, but I don't know where anything is. No one's actually able, you can't talk to them or get flavor text. So it's just aggravating me. Okay, let's see if we can do this. Yeah, you're trying to work it out as well, aren't you, mate? It's down. Wait, where am I? I can't even tell where I am. It's there. Where am I? I'm looking completely the wrong direction. Good thing we didn't jump. There it is. It's below us here. Someone just snagged it. There we go. GG. That's where all the tree people live. So we met the beast people and the tree people. Does that mean we're going to find the home of the little people? Another transmutation charge that I don't frickin' want. Okay, and this is South Sun Cove, where someone's dead. Don't know where we are now. Oh wow, level 80. So, what have we got? Waypoints and points of interest.
Entschuldigt. Habt ihr kurz Zeit?
Monstrous shark is prowling Sawtooth Bay near the Sunken Bridge. Yeah, I'm a little bit underleveled for this, guys. I don't think I can even get off here without dying. Can I kill that? I can, but I feel kind of shitty about it. This is one of those places you know you're not supposed to be. So this is kind of creepy. Here Selvaria is. She's all right, it's all good. And then I walk down here. And it takes my clothes off.
Würden die Sterne euch leiten?
Which I find a little bit... Silvaria's not known for her willingness to run around in her underwear. Especially when there's level 80 red drakes over there. Is that coming for me? Holy fuck! Well, cheers, game. So this is Ratasum. This is the final gate to go through. That's not the one we're supposed to.
Wie lange kümmert ihr euch um das Ratasum-Portal?
Zu lange. Ich habe meine Versetzung nach Eberron.
It's interesting.
Ihr wollt lieber unter Menschen?
Okay. This is where the little people live then. That makes sense. Hopefully nothing's gonna kill me straight away. No, you never know. Okay, totally not 2 days later, and still in Metrica. I'm just gonna point out now, I'll bring up the map. You have to go through all these horrible teleporters in order to get anywhere, and it's thoroughly confusing. Just thought I'd say. It's not even Metrica, is it? I don't know where we are. Yeah, shh. See what I mean about teleporters, though? Ugh. Okay, this place is so much worse than any of the others. You have no idea. I can't even find points of interest, let alone waypoints or vistas. This is a fucking nightmare. I hate it. I hate this place. I thought it was really cool, but now I'm exploring it. I fucking hate it. It's not fun. Like, I know where they are, I just don't know how to get to them. And it takes you like half an hour, and then even this... Oh look, I found a vista. I'm never gonna make that jump back. Look at that, I cannot make that jump back. So, I have to die. Again. Because I can't make a jump that I just made. Oh, what a shame, I missed it. Look at that. This thing here, there's about 6 people here trying to get this. I thought you had to drop down from above, but clearly not, so... Somehow make your way across here, even though that doesn't make any sense whatsoever. This is just, I wouldn't normally show this, I'd show you when I'm there, but this is just so you can see. God damn. Stuck. Right. You see? How are you supposed to, where am I supposed to go now? There? Whoa. Because I can't, so I guess I go over here and just fucking hope.
Die Arbeit an der nächsten Generation meiner Ehrenlegende.
Ein Mensch, der nach I made it.
In der schwarzen Zitadelle gelandet.
Das hätte mal vor dem Vertrag zwischen Menschen und Schaf.
That was fucking horrible. I really don't like Metrica. I don't like you little twee elf people. Your home city or whatever this is, it's annoyed me. Okay, it's annoyed me. I'd rather be on that shitty beach where you die instantly. Still a load of stuff in there, but it's all below. Right. So I'm actually getting pretty sick of Metrica's shit. Now you have that one guy who just makes things unnecessarily complicated for no reason in every game. I'll hide it behind three padlocks and a piano piece. Yeah, this seems to be that fucking guy. I'm making blind jumps off walkways because it's the only way I can figure out to get down to the lower level. And then you get down there and it's like, oh, stairs up. Well, that's good, but there was no fucking stairs down. I can't get any worse. Okay, so there's the final vista. It looks like, yeah. Nope. There we go. Not enjoyed this one at all. In fact, it's made me actively quite aggressive. Probably gonna have to cut out a lot of everything. I mean, I cut out a lot of everything anyway, but that's really pissed me off. Fucking blind jump. Hope to land on some fucking random vine. Stupid piece of shit. Oh, is that another transmutation charge? Ugh. Fucking dreck.